Have you ever wondered why dead whales explode? But before, like and subscribe. When a whale dies, its massive body begins to decompose rapidly. Bacteria inside the whale's gut start breaking down its tissues, producing gases like methane and hydrogen sulfide. As these gases build up, the pressure inside the whale increases, much like a balloon ready to burst. And when the pressure becomes too much to bear, the whale explodes, scattering its remains far and wide.